at our district tournament and then the regional tournament, you know, throughout the last three games, that's been our, one of our keys and one of our main objectives from the start, is to get off to a great start there in the first half and try to get a lead. And, you know, we've been really successful with doing that in the district tournament and regional tournament so far. So, the third quarter has been our biggest point of emphasis, you know, because we've been approaching the third quarter as though we, are tied. We got to win that second half. And, our kids are playing confident. Our kids are playing like they've been there before. And, this gives us, I think it certainly gives us some momentum, heading to ODU. It's 18 straight, 26 wins overall. So, we like the direction we're going. Now we just got to go get it done.
You guys lost some key parts from last year's team that, accomplished this same feat. But this year you're doing it almost more dominant than you did last year. How much more of an emphasis has defense been to you guys' success?
Well, when you lose Blake Ream and Kevin Barnes, who's a high production in terms of from an offensive standpoint, I knew we had to be better defensively than we were last year. And I think we're making strides in that direction. And, in the half-court set, we're pretty darn tough to score on, I think, right now. And all the coaches that I talk with and have seen and, played us, as a coach, if you guys make it a half-court set, you guys got a chance to beat anybody. Our goal tonight was to try to certainly win the region tournament, get another trophy, hang another banner, so that we can play locally at ODU next weekend. So, we'll get a couple days to let our bodies rest and recover. We're playing back-to-back days. It's not easy, especially when you're only playing 7-8 guys. But our guys didn't make excuses. They came out ready to play tonight. It was an exceptional ball game. I think we were up 30-some points at one point. So, pretty dominant performance by our kids.